up and welcome back to another vlog. So it's another week and I'm actually gassed up for this week for some funny reasons. I don't know why, but I'm actually gassed up for the week. And yeah, I just woke up. If you are new here, my name is Naku Alute and you're most welcome to the family. I would really love for you to stay, so kindly hit the subscribe button below to join my amazing YouTube family. To my returning viewers and subscribers, thank you so much for coming back. I do appreciate your support. So yeah, as some of you may already know, for those of you who don't know, I'm doing Vlogmas this year, so I've been posting videos like every single day. So if you don't want to miss out on any of my Vlogmas uploads, then kindly hit the subscribe button below and also click on the bell beside the subscribe button so that you get notified anytime I upload a video, because I have more fun vlogs coming up and I don't want you guys to miss it. So just do that now so you don't miss any of my videos. Anywho, I'm awake. If you guys watched my anniversary getaway video, the bikini that I was wearing, I mentioned that it was from my own brand and we'll be having, you know, a clearance sale this December. So I'm just about to sort out our stock and also, you know, do the pricing and all of that and upload them on my Instagram page hopefully by tomorrow. So if you are not following my business page yet, kindly go follow us on Instagram. It's Alaskose on Instagram. So please do also follow my business page and enjoy some amazing discounts this December, okay? So yeah, that's what I'm up to this morning. I'll step out later in the day, so yeah, I'll keep you guys posted. These are the bikinis I have. So yeah, I have two boxes of bikinis over here. So I'm just going to sort them out and do the pricing so I can start posting them. So yeah, like I said, do well to follow my business page and enjoy some amazing discounts this December. So guys, these are some of our bikinis. Let me show you. So we have our label here and then, you know, the sizes here. Trust me, these bikinis are very good quality and you find these anywhere in Ghana. Like, you know, these are not one of those cheap bikini fabrics and all of that. These are like, you know, very good bikini fabric. The quality is just amazing. The quality is amazing. So this is a high waist bikini. It's a polka dot bikini. I have it in like different colors. I think we have it in blue, pink and red. So yeah, I'm just sorting them out to know the sizes we have for each style, then I can go ahead to, you know, start posting. That's what I'm up to. What's up? So it's another day. Today I'm off to Amari to get my nails done. I'm going with Yam. So Friday is her birthday, so birthday prep, and I'm going with her to Amari to get her nails done. So yeah, today I'm not going to, you know, my other place, which is K's Beauty Bar. It still remains, you know, one of my favorite. I've been to Amari a couple of times as well and I love it there. So yeah, today I'm off to Amari. So yeah, Amari is actually on the Boundary Road in East Legon. It's opposite what's it called, Vidae Cafe. So yeah, if you want to visit Amari, that's where it's located. And I actually love their space. Like, it has such a very these roads, man. And I actually love their space. Like, you know, the place is so nice, the ambience and everything. So yeah, we're off to Amari today to have our nails done and we'll go shopping after. So yeah, I'm gonna take you guys along as always. Get to me like you, I want to get by you, make a day by you, no color day like you. One from the moon, I need you time to. How many times make I tell you, say you are the only thing winning on This is the one I use. It has lemongrass.
Yeah.
And
you can use it for your body and hair, no?
Yeah. Okay, so now you are going to take all my money because
you have to implement that.
This is, yeah, this is my favorite. Like, So yeah, today has been a good day actually. After we finished doing our nails at Amari, we went to the Viva Concept store. That's the same place where SO Aesthetics is. So we went to the Viva Concept store because my friend wanted to get herself some of the R&R luxury products, and the Viva Concept store actually stocks R&R products. So yeah, we went there to get some R&R products for her, and she actually loves it. Like she fell in love with the shea oil, the lemongrass one. She fell in love instantly. So yeah, I know I didn't tell you guys where to get the products from when I did my self-care and hygiene product. So yeah, you can get the R&R product from the Viva Concept store in East Legon. They also have a shop at Terminal 3 duty free, so that's another place where you can get it from, or you can shop directly from their website. So I'll leave the link to their website in the description box below and you can shop from there. And I also got myself some products from SO Aesthetics. So I got the Hot Cocoa, that's a lipstick, and then Dazzle. These two, like this combo, is just amazing. I actually had Hot Cocoa on today, but Hot Cocoa and Dazzle, like, is a bomb combo. Just try it and you thank me later. So yeah, I got myself Hot Cocoa because the one I have is almost done. As for my Dazzle, like, it's finished, so it was good. I went there and I got myself that. And I also got their liquid eyeliner, which I absolutely love because it dries matte and it's so good. So yeah, those are the products I got from SO Aesthetics when we went there. And my friend got herself some R&R products. So from there we went to the Junction Mall. Today was my first time at the Junction Mall, and trust me, I didn't know like it was such a huge space. I didn't know it was like that big, and they have like all the shops that are Accra Mall. I didn't think there would be a Zentopia here. They have like Zentopia, Mark store, and all of that. So yeah, we went to LC Waikiki to get some stuff, and I found myself some really nice casual stuff, which I actually like. So yeah, we went to LC Waikiki, and from there we went to the Mark store to get some Mark products. So yeah, today has been good. It's just been a girl's day out, getting our nails done and a little shopping here and there, a little retail therapy doesn't hurt anybody. That's what we've been up to today. We're just about to drive back home and all of that, so I'll see you guys when I get home. Hi guys, so guess we just got home. It's actually been a very long day. So yeah, I'm just gonna take off my makeup or clean off my makeup and call it a night. So I'm going to be using the Garnier Micellar water to take off my makeup or to clean my makeup. And I'll just, chill, relax, edit some videos and call it a night. And oh, I love my nails. Like, this is so bomb. I really love it. I do love it, so nice, so pretty. So yeah, let's just take off this makeup and we'll call it a night. So thank you guys so much for watching this video, and I'll see you in my next video. Don't forget to subscribe, like, comment, join the notification gang so you don't miss out on any of my Vlogmas uploads.